back to Far Cry 5, episode 10. We're back again. Hope County. Let's resume. Where were we now? We're in the bushes. That's where we were. Baseball bat and a pistol to our names. Alright, so we lost everything. Remember, we got taken prisoner last episode. I don't know if anyone has been watching. Thank you so, so much. If you haven't, please check it out and leave a like rating on any of the videos that you do find interesting. It really, really does help the channel massively. But I need to do something. Now, I can't just carry on with a pistol and a baseball bat. So, we got a gun shop here. I'm going to fast travel back over here, grab some weaponry. Because I just don't know how I'm going to survive with a pistol and a baseball bat. Now, John Seed is the guy we're looking for in Holland Valley. The guy that took us hostage last episode. And has still got our woman friend also hostage. Tires come winter. Right, let's get some weaponry. We have got 7k. Oh, I can afford that. Whoa. I can afford. No. I want to get, like, maybe we should get, like, an AR with a sight on it. Can you get these with sights on them? I've got to purchase them to find out. I don't really want to risk that, though. Because the sniper's good and all, right? But it's a bit slow if I want to go fast. And it looks like we're going to be doing quite a bit of killing. And these have got more ammo in them. So, I'm feeling that has got sight on it already. Check it, guys. What's that? Marksman scope. Tactical scope. Marksman sight. Let's put a suppressor on it though. That's what we're gonna want. Camo. What camo are we feeling, guys? They're only 500. That red's kind of nice, but magazine, extended mag, we'll go for that as well. We've got 5k left, guys. Let's put a camo on it. No. I like the red. Alright. There we go. Weapon. Wow, that's a lot of ammo we need to get. Alright, we're good.
You saved us.
Got his pistol back too. I did save you, man. Yeah, there we go. That's like perfect sight. Let me just see what the other sights are like, because I don't want to get the most annoying sight for you guys and mess it up, you know what I mean? What? No. Is that a different gun? Is that a different gun? What? Ah. This is it. It's a sniper rifle, assault rifle. I did not know that. Other sights then. Straight off the bat. Maximum sight. God damn it, man, they are blow you out the water expensive. Let's try the tactical sight first, the cheapest one, that's just like.
We're the real leader of the resistance.
That were a mistake. That were a big mistake. There you go, we'll go back to the original for now. But yeah, the original should do for now. Okay. So the next objective we have is, could go down here and check this guy out, or go here, check this out, check that guy out, or this.
Damn it. Hello?
These are just silos to blow up the little icons. That's fair enough, right? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run down the road, grab a car, and then I'm gonna go and drive towards that other mission just down further down. What is going on right here when I'm about to pick a car up? Some flames, man. Oh my god. Wow, he's gonna burn me, man. Put out fire, holy crap, run. Where is this son of a gun? There he is. I'm hitting the tank there and it's not blowing him up. Ho-ho-ho! There we go. So I got any loot? Some rifle ammo, fair enough. Bliss oil? Don't know what that does. Alright, let's get a car! And get to where we need to be going. Mark it up. Should have just got an helicopter, but... there isn't one in the vicinity. Go to the helicopter shop. It's alright though, we're good. Let's get this. Thinking you. Whoa. It's like a cyberpunk... advert sort of thing. Looks very cyberpunky in this car, I'm not gonna lie. If you guys wanna see me play cyberpunk, I might do a playthrough, let me know. I think it's like a big open world like GTA though, isn't it? So is it a big game or I'm not sure. Nevertheless, we're coming in hot on this mission. Episode 10, leave a like rating guys if you do enjoy. Really helps out. Love you guys. Coming through. They didn't clock. Yeah, they clocked. They clocked me. Now they're beeping. Catch me if you can. Right, I'm gonna come through the trees though, so I'm not gonna go directly at it. You never know, even if it is a mission. Oops. Could be a hostile camp. Sort of area still. Oh man, I just went, I came in hot.
Find someone who's interested in the company. I see the wheels.
This guy's an aggressive mother trucker.
Ah, fellow seeker of justice. Yeah, I know who you are. You're that deputy that's been stirring the Peggy's globalist pot. Everything about this cult stinks, and you know I'm right. Say it at the same time as me. Go. We are slaves to the government. Good enough. Mind control. That's right, partner. It's been their plan all along. You know it. I know it. And you want to know how they're doing it? It's the food. Well, not anymore. You and me are gonna fuck the government. Sideways. Name's Zip Kupka. I'll explain on the way. Come on. Get in. I'll drive.
Okay, guys, I just clocked off a little bit there. What did
you
say?
You in, you out.
Oh.
In, out.
I'm in, let's go.
In, out, in, out, in, out, in. What are you doing? World's not coming to an end like the cult says.
What's my car, man?
Demonically driven.
Why would he so, like, in, out? What's the fire flamethrower on him for? Gonna burn me?
This place is ground zero for government fuckery. Baby farms, kid tricks, wither manipulation. Pesticides, genetically modified this, that, and the other. I did some digging around the stockyard up a ways and found barrels full of that brain melting stuff. You know what I'm talking about. The bliss. They're feeding it to the animals and we're eating. Chemicals of conformity. And what we need to do is destroy the tools that are indoctrinating us. By we, I mean you.
Zip to the flattery on the stockyards, alright. Come on then, Zip. What are we burning down?
I'm talking euthanization. It's the only way. Make sure you get them.
Should have put like a red dot attachment or something on this gun. He's got like a nice little sight though. I can hold my breath and just... can zoom in too. Which is cool. Yeah, it does zoom in, that's fair enough. It didn't look like it did at first. Threw me off a little. What we got?
There they are, Dent. Sweet little angels. It's for the best.
What? They know we're here? Killed the VIP.
Good night, sweet girl. Up there. Rock! So miss fresh in your belly button!
Crap!
Oh, sweet Daisy, you were one of a kind!
trying.
Still see some.
What are we trying to kill? Oh, the animals.
You gotta where the heck did it go?
I can't see it. Oh crap, man! What the f? Got to back up and have a health pick. Health pack. Health pick. Just gotta kill it now. I've hit it so many times. Gun's actually pretty crap, guys. I don't know. It might just because I'm getting like it one shots them. Like wow, look, it blew his head off. Maybe I'm just not hitting it.
Off to a better place.
Boom! Has he got a mortar or something in him? Here we go, I got him. Secure the stockyards. Not because there's more of them. They're moving then, let's try to pull them out of the woods so we can see them. There we go, there's a sniper in the back. Aha! Now we remember how to do this. Three, two, one. Sweet, 250, we'll take it. What the f? Cover zip while he plants an explosive. Right, get it done. I'm gonna loot. I'm gonna get that loot. Good, sweet loot.
Their reinforcements will be met with the fire of God. Any demons come back here, they'll be blown sky high.
There we go, that's what we're looking for. Ammo, and more ammo. Sweet. We got full ammo now, I think.
They can forget harming innocent, defenseless animals. Never again.
The more of them? What does that music sound like? There's more enemies.
Wait. Here they come.
Holy crap.
Wait. What?
No. No! They're bringing in cows! Ryan? Davey? Sheena? Ryan? Davey? Ryan? Davey? Sheena?
Can't see. What the? They're everywhere. Oh my god. Run, 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 run. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Just retreat back a bit. Can't get him right. He's hiding behind there. With the smoke, it's hard to see then. If I'd have landed that shot, I'd have been laughing. Two down. Our guy's down over the far side. Another one of them down. Who? We'll slowly make our way over there. There's a guy there. He blew up. Coming to our guy. Coming for our guy. Seen another one just then. Another one over there. Coming, I'm coming. Oops, another punched him. He's up. Where's this guy gone? He's over there. There we go. Stock yards secured. Ammo also secured.
Still, my heart is so broken.
Let me just blow this up. I'll show you the best thing I've found. Oh! Best thing I've found for. Oh, I don't have any. This is the best thing I've found for blowing these up. Simply just chuck one at it. Does not bounce. Alright. What we want with now, this guy. Quest.
Why does someone always have to suffer? The poor animals that died here today paid the ultimate price for our liberty. They are heroes and patriots. We will honor their sacrifice, because history tells us that every great victory begins with tragedy. That's right. It's time to hit pay dirt. And where's that, you wonder? The old gold mine. That's where the government's getting the funding for this whole operation. Yeah, you thought it was closed. That's what the government told us. Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all connected. They're sitting on 10 times Fort Knox down there. We're gonna bring this whole globalist empire down and give America back to the people. Those demons are always talking about a collapse. Let's give them one. Take these thermite charges. They have the same specs as the ones that brought down Tower 7. Stick them on all the gold you see. Kick the tires and fight the liars, baby. Woo! What? You waiting for me? Hell, I'm retiring. You saw what just happened. That shit was real fucked up.
Alright, another story mission. Just begun. Blow their mind or something. Blow their mind. So we got two up in Holland Valley and two also there. Two mains and three mains to pick up. No sides to do because we've been on top of the sides. I think that is a side. One side to do there. So yeah. Another side to do out here. So they reached the Calamant mines. So we'll go out and do the mines. Whilst we're here, there is a helicopter we can travel by. Oh, there was. Maybe I blew it up. Oops. What an absolute nub. Alright. Head to the 700 metres away. Because I got a blue marker to take me there. Take me home. Right, we're here at a new spot. Rigged the 4 gold crates with explosives. Next spot, I came up in the red car. I've not been in. I don't know what to expect in here. I'm being honest, there's an enemy there. I could use my goggles. My goggles, my binocs. Right, let's get up here and check. Rigged the 4 crates with explosives, so... Crates are out here, look. Now, there's two of them there. I'm feeling maybe take the high ground. There's a guy on the walkway. He's a sniper, so. There's two at the front gate. Not seeing out here to the right just yet. Keeps quiet though, because it could be anyone just here. In this water, in this passageway or anything. Let's see, we nearly got spotted then. Probably the sniper guy, I think. Let's move across steadily. Got to rig them with explosives. Do you reckon we can rig them and... Five. Another guy just here. Don't know how he has not seen me. Cool. That's him taken with us. We get him hidden. Now with the suppressor on this, we might be able to take the sniper out. Jeez. Do I dare take the shot though, because it might be loud. Flight SAS Special Air Forces, I really do not want to miss the shots. Oh my god. The alarms are not going yet, we're good. I don't know if anyone were up there though, could have seen it. That might have been a bad shot. I'm going to have to go check this out real quick. There's a guy there walking underneath. I need to go check this out though, ASA to the P. That was good. Taking them down, guys! Wow. We're in control of the area. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Stay stealth. What's that? What's going on? Missing up, missing me up.
This whole county was left
wrong. I'm not gonna go drop down and go for it just yet. I'm gonna rig these first. There's bodies everywhere though, I can't remember where they've been, so I need to be careful here. Got a rocket launcher up here too. Right, a bit of double tap, never meant to miss. Sweet, we take them out stealthily, I think. I think we've got everyone. There's one more in here, right? The big guy. I don't know if I'm right on saying that, but I think there is more inside here. At least one more. Let's try use a tomahawk. We see him. The next rig, it's up here. We have got a grapple outside the window we can use there, but we're gonna need it. We'll try it. I suppose it gets us back on the high ground. Oh, I'm gonna try using my parachute, but I didn't need it. I think we killed them all. No clue. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, prevent the cultists from defusing the bombs.
Deputy, it's Zip. A truck carrying a bunch of demons just drove right by me. They're heading your way. Don't let them disarm the charges. They're on a relay, so all of them gotta be armed to work.
Oh, no. That ain't good.
Heads up, we got live bombs in here. Spread out and defuse them before this whole place blows. Hurry!
Where are they? Say that, ladies and gentlemen. Another one? Which bomb?
Hey, I got one over here. Catch the gold back.
Not today. Not today, buddy. Landing them shots with the rocket launcher, I'm liking it. Any of them getting defused? Yep, up here. Don't think so. Back the heck off and all. What? I'm getting defused somewhere. I'm getting defused somewhere, it's over here. Come on, flank back round, we've got to run. God damn it, guys! Ah, it's tough this. It is tough, we need to be careful here. I'm gonna try and get on the roof this time. Get a height advantage. That was tough.
Relay, so all of them gotta be armed to work.
Right, let's try this again.
Heads up, we got live bombs in here. Spread out and defuse it before this whole place blows. Hurry!
Wait a minute. How do you get in so fast, like? Come out of nowhere, these guys. Will that work? Yeah, baby. Yeah, it will. Wow, they're flooding in. Don't want to use them yet, because we've got two bullets left and there's helicopters to come. However, I will put it down for now. Put that back. Just for now. Got more bullets this, isn't it? Doesn't it? So, easier to kill them here. Imagine if that killed him. No way is he getting a revive. Can't allow that. What the heck? I didn't miss. Couldn't let him do it, guys. Gotta go. Need the helicopter, not helicopter, I need that rocket launcher. There's so many. Panicking. Come on, where's the helicopter? Oh! There's got to be a hit, guys. No! Oh, no! I've got one more shot. Crap. No, the helicopter's going to finish me off. I'm going to come out here. Gotta go. Don't get shot. Please don't get shot. No. Get your health back, Wow, we were so close there. Where's the bomb getting fused again? Over there, for God's sake. Hard, man, this is hard. Stay still, goddammit! Wah! Wah! This is combat central, guys. We're doing it, though. We're getting there. We've got more rockets. No. Alright, guys, we got a little bit back to where we were. And trying to hold off up here now this time. Destroyed the helicopter. Stopping them from defusing, or at least I'm trying. There's a lot of them, man. There's a goddamn lot of them. Wow, scared me to death. Just gotta stop them from getting up here, man. They're everywhere, though. Can't let them defuse. Cannot let them defuse. Concentration commentary, guys. You know how we do. My man's going for the defuse. Not anymore, he's not. Flipping it, one further down. Shooting at me. Wow, get your health back, buddy, get your health back. 26 seconds, we're good. Hey, what are you doing? I just need to chill out. I'm rushing it so much, I always rush. Like, you get 30 goddamn seconds to stop them from defusing it. Chill. Do not know how that happened. Bodies absolutely everywhere, taking them out left, right, and centre here. No. Refuse to die, man. With 30 seconds remaining. Refuse to die with 30 seconds remaining. Oh, he's getting confused. It's alright though, because the time on the diffuser is longer than what we've got here. I'm going in for this guy though, I'm gunning for him. Oh, he's gonna got back up. Enemies down here, no. Get the heck out of shooting me, you mother trucker. I'm out.
I think you're in the clear. Now tighten your butthole and bear witness to the sights and sounds of true unadulterated justice. There's too many of them. You're a goddamn American hero.
Woo! Throwing knives at you. Humans
have been smacked in the mouth by red-blooded American true grit warriors. This is what we look like. This is what we act like. We are pioneers and we are here to stay.
They're absolutely everywhere, but there we go. Blow their mind. Completed. Ladies and gentlemen, that is where I'm going to round this episode off, I do believe. Episode 10. Wow. What an episode and what a drama. That absolutely kicked off big time. If you did enjoy it, leave a like rating. It helps out in ways you could not imagine. Thank you so much for watching. I hope to see you in the next one. Catch you then. Peace.